The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Worldwide Wrestling Championship!
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, but he looks more than ready.
Introducing the challenger from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 261 pounds, the King. And his opponent from Yamaguchi, Japan, weighing in at 219 pounds, he is the Worldwide Wrestling Champion, the Samurai.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
This title defense begins, and it really is rolling at the top, wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost.
Uh-oh.
Makes him pay with a counter. Able to get the advantage here. Uh-oh. Cross face.
This one's over.
Now, and rolls him off.
Like perhaps a butterfly suplex?
No, a butterfly lawn blower! Good timing with that reversal! Tossed into the corner.
And he's taking this to the outside now. And he slides him back to the mat. Being carried around with ease. Oh, he's able to bow out of the grips to some safety. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head. This is just vicious. That'll break his arm. Vicious. The challenger being outclassed here.
As in hook.
Got to acknowledge these fans. single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Ah, stop.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious, vicious arm stop.
Champions are made of always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
Is just down you go.
Able to avoid there.
Knew what was coming there.
Here is your winner, and still Worldwide Wrestling Champion, The Samurai.
What an incredible match. One we won't soon forget. Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. Winning and making money. In that order.